turn 2 to see the boat moored. The higher coming out to beat that race car. Modified payoff is at payout window. Modified payoff is at payout window. don't forget race fans, so we're doing it again here tomorrow night. Pete Abel Memorial, 3,000 to win for super late models, 1,000 for modified, plus pro late models and four cylinders. And he's out of the car. Give him a big round of applause. Glenn House, Junior, out of Mount Vernon, Kentucky, picking up the win in tonight's Lawson Tractor Sales and Service KDRA Super Stock Feature. Young man, I talked to you when you come in tonight. You said you've done a lot of work on this old white race car here, and you got her fast. She showed. Congratulations.
I had no sleep in a couple of days, so I'm going home to rest tonight. We're going to go to camp tomorrow night and try it again.
You're contending for the fourth lead with the American Dirt All-Star Series, so that's one of the reasons Ponderosa's got you guys off tomorrow night, so that you all can go up there and race. You've been using your black race car, which it is for sale, by the way, and it's a good race car, but how come you decided to get this one back out?
This car here just got so much more adjustments than a lease paint car, so we're going to play with this a little more, spend some more money, and hopefully win some more races.
All right, then, Glenn House with Junior, give a big round of applause, winner of tonight's KDRA Superstock main event. And again, race fans, that'll do it for us here this evening at Ponderosa Speedway. Don't forget, we are back at it again here tomorrow night. Super late models, $3,000 to win, modifieds, $1,000 to win, plus pro late models and a four cylinder. And as you make your way to the exit, please drive safely, buckle up, it is the law. Leave the speed to the guys and gals on the racetrack. And we'll see you back here at Ponderosa Speedway tomorrow night for the 18th Annual Pete Abel Memorial. Have a safe trip home and good night to you.